the Red Testament. That was Kevin. Kevin is dead. Was that just an illusion? No, Lieutenant Virgil was really there too. People who are dead are revived as testaments. Kevin said he came for me. Does this mean the testaments aren't our enemies?
Is that her? She's part of the group that stole the vessels of Anima?
Yes. She's been babbling things to herself and ignoring our questions.
Pellegrin, did you notice? Those eyes, they look just like his. They're the eyes of one who continues to defy us. Call Supervisor Uzuki and Kevin Winnicott. Have them join me for the interrogation.
Yes, sir.
You're calling the supervisor to the interrogation? Why?
It seems this woman attempted to make contact with both of them not long ago. Then the theft of the vessels of Anima occurred. The operation was performed quite smoothly.
Do you mean they have inside information?
Whatever the case, if we don't verify her identity, our future plans could be in jeopardy.